24th of November. How are you, everybody? Hope you're doing well, wherever you may be out there in this great wide world. I've achieved something here in Victoria. No cases, no deaths, and no active cases in the entire state at the moment as I speak. I'm sure people are still being tested somewhere. So, we've walked into COVID normal down here in Victoria. I hear the Queensland border is going to open up between Sydneysiders, Greater Sydneysiders, and Queensland any moment now. Another week, 1st of December. Wouldn't want to do these things too quickly. What else is happening? Oh, transition in America. Yeah, the Government Services Agency, the GSA, I believe it is. I'm not sure if that's what it stands for. I could be making that up. But they've released Biden's funds. They claim that he's the president. Of course, they say there could be lawsuits and things that could change that, but they need to release the funds so he can work on becoming the next president. A year ago tonight, a bunch of us went to see U2 at the big stadium in Sydney. And that was fun. That was a great night out. It was a beautiful night out with Tizzer and Simone and a few others. Yeah, good night. Live music, how I miss it. Did have my first gig last Thursday. Small gig overlooking the Yarra River here in Melbourne, a place called the Transit Bar. So I'm Matt Walker and Shane Riley, guitar and pedal steel. It's a lot of fun. As I probably broadcast in some sort of Heineken-based stupor during the night. So I send my love out to all of you. I wish I was there with some of you. And I hope that, I know that I'll get to see some of you soon. The borders are open. Life will go on in some way. As we slide into the end of 2020, only really, another, 5 or 6 weeks left. Woo, baby. Okay, well, I'm going to send out big hugs to everybody out there. And I hope you stay safe. I hope you stay happy. Stay connected. And I love you. Okay? We're in COVID normal now. So you're not going to see as much as me doing daily COVID updates. I may do life updates because it's a bit of fun, but COVID updates, well, we're in COVID normal. And you know me and normal, we don't quite mix. Take good care of yourselves. I love you. Mwah.